I first came to America, I refused to leave campus because my mom said it's like the Wild West out there with bodies flying everywhere. Later, I got up the courage to explore the city and got on a bus. I asked the driver if the windows were bulletproof and he smiled. Go ahead and test it. I didn't have a gun, so I hit the window with a math textbook. And it came out of its frame and fell into the street. Apparently, he was being sarcastic. But at least, no one got shot.